what the heck happened to you? You didn't think that you could hide behind rapping, did you? Or did you think that you could disappear here if you gave them all the answers they wanted to hear? Still so eager, energetic for the end, but the in-between is still where I want you. Cause I want you to walk through and see that I've got you, but you don't wanna ever have to need help again. Self-reliant to a fault, but still afraid your charade will be exposed, and they'll see that you aren't as brave as you want them to believe. Why is it so difficult to say you need me? Nobody thought that you were Superman, it's obvious, but you're at risk of violating quite a lot of trust that you have cultivated just by being honest and open, seeking to live a life that isn't fraudulent. I know, and this is never where I wanted to be, but I've let some things hang around for too long, for too long. Wasn't you, it was me. You had your reasons that were innocent enough, but the truth of your intentions finally pushed through, bowing down to what you manufactured and erected, believing it would come and save you. Save you. Girls are where you go so you can feel like a man, but your validation definition come from the I am, and trying to juggle more than one is just dumb. Don't you see what you've become after what my love's done for you? How dare you try to take advantage of the damage that's been dealt to my daughters when they had the faith to trust you? Just cause you weren't after one night stands doesn't mean that your scheming wasn't diabolical and disgusting. Trust me, you're better alone than taking that route. Better now you back out and get going, and true repentance begins a true apology. There's light at the end of the tunnel, just come and follow me. I know, I know, and this is never where I wanted to be, but I've let some things hang around for too long, for too long. It wasn't you, it was me. Made a pretty mess and you took your sin this far. Maybe you should erase your SIM card. Get the dealer out from underneath your nose. I propose that you ask for the forgiveness of those who you've used. Continue looking at your own heart, compare it to me, and don't start living like a Pharisee again. Other people have their own struggles, own fights. You are not allowed to be a lowlife though, so focus on your own life. Make sure you get home right first, and then you can talk about how life hurts. Don't excuse it or qualify your sin. Call it what it is, forget about your reputation. Cause reputation's only what people think that you are, but character is who you really are, really are. And I've forgiven you of more than you'll remember, so get up and don't forget it's you and I in this together. I know, I know, and this is never where I wanted to be, but I've let some things hang around for too long, for too long. Just know it wasn't you, it was me.